Have you ever found yourself struggling to capture an entire web page, painstakingly taking multiple screenshots and stitching them together? What if I told you there's an easier way? No hassle, no frustration, just one click to capture the whole page. In this video, I'll walk you through two detailed methods for capturing full web pages for free. First, we'll use a Google Chrome extension called Go Full Page to save the entire page as a PDF or image. Then I'll show you how to achieve the same results using only tools already built into Chrome, no extensions needed. By the end of this tutorial, you'll have all the knowledge you need to seamlessly save full page screenshots like a pro. Let's get started. Method 1, using Go Full Page extension. We'll begin with our first approach, installing and using the Go Full Page extension in Chrome. This is perfect for capturing any web page, whether it's for a report, a presentation, or just saving something beautiful from the web. For demonstration, here's the web page we'll capture. Let me scroll through it so you can appreciate the full content. It's quite lengthy and visually appealing. Now, let's see how we can save it effortlessly. Step 1. Install the extension. To install Go Full Page, open your Chrome browser. At the top right corner, click on the three vertical dots to open the menu. From the dropdown, select Extensions. On the Extensions page, you'll find an option labeled Visit Chrome Web Store. Click it to navigate to the store where we'll search for the extension. Once on the Chrome Web Store page, locate the search bar in the upper left corner and type Go Full Page. The search results will display a list of extensions. Look for the one named Go Full Page, Full Page Screen Capture with a camera icon. Click on it to open its details page. Now on the Go Full Page details page, you'll see a blue button that says Add to Chrome. Click it. A pop-up will appear asking for confirmation. Click Add Extension, and the download and installation process will complete automatically. Once installed, a small camera icon, which represents the Go Full Page extension, will appear in the top right corner of your browser. Step 2. Pin the extension for easy access. For quick access, let's pin the extension. Click the puzzle piece icon in the browser toolbar, which opens a list of all your installed extensions. Find Go Full Page in the list and click the pin icon next to it. Now the camera icon is permanently visible in your browser. Step 3. Capturing a full web page. Let's open the web page we want to capture. With the page fully loaded, click the Go Full Page camera icon. You'll notice it automatically starts scrolling through the entire web page. What's happening here is that Go Full Page is capturing each visible part of the page and assembling it into one seamless image. Once the process is complete, the captured screenshot opens in a new tab within the Go Full Page editor. Here, you can see the entire page has been captured in stunning detail. Step 4, saving your screenshot. Now that the screenshot is ready, you can save it in your preferred format. To save as a PDF, click the PDF icon at the top of the editor. This will download a PDF file to your computer. Open it, and you'll find that it replicates the web page perfectly. To save as an image, click the image icon to download it as a PNG file. Open it, and you'll see the entire web page saved in a single image file. Step 5, exploring additional features. Go Full Page also offers customization options. You can adjust the page size, select different image formats like JPEG or PNG, and even crop the screenshot directly in the editor. While most features are free, the premium version unlocks advanced options such as annotations and emoji tools. That's it for the first method. Now, let's dive into the second method, which doesn't require installing anything extra. Method 2, using Chrome's built-in tools. For those who prefer a minimalist approach, Chrome's built-in developer tools are an excellent alternative for capturing full-page screenshots. Step 1. Open Developer Tools. With your target web page open in Chrome, press F12 on your keyboard. This opens Chrome's Developer Tools, a panel filled with various options for web developers. Alternatively, you can right-click anywhere on the web page, select Inspect, and the same panel will appear. Step 2. Switch to Mobile View. At the top of the Developer Tools panel, locate the Toggle Device Toolbar icon, which looks like a small phone and tablet. Click it to switch to Responsive Mode. This changes the view to mimic how the web page would appear on a mobile device. Step 3. Adjust the dimensions. In the Responsive Toolbar, look for the Dimensions drop-down at the top. Click it and select a larger device, such as Nest Hub Max. This ensures the entire web page is displayed properly for capturing. Step 4. Capture the full screenshot. Now, to save the full page screenshot, click on the three dots in the top right corner of the Developer Tools panel. You'll find an option labeled Capture Screenshot, which only captures the current viewport without scrolling. That isn't what we want. What we want is the Capture Full-Size Screenshot option. Let's click on it to capture the whole page of the website as an image. Chrome will automatically scroll through the page and save a high-resolution image to your computer's default downloads folder. Step 5. Verify the screenshot. Locate the saved file, open it, and confirm that the entire page has been captured flawlessly. And that's it! You've now mastered two foolproof ways to capture full-page screenshots. Each method has its unique advantages, so choose the one that best fits your needs. If this tutorial helped you, please like, subscribe, and leave a comment below about which method you found most useful. And don't forget to hit the bell icon so you never miss out on more amazing tech tips. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.